When you go out to the wave field and you see kids just running across that thing freely, that's what this robot should be able to do.
Oh, I'm pretty excited. Today we're going to unbox Cassie, our new member for the lab.
Cassie came to us from Agility Robotics. They're a spin-off of Oregon State University. This is my fourth robot to be working on. The new Cassie robot has a much more complete hip design. Cassie's hips are like ours. They can move forwards and backwards, in and out, and a twisting motion as well. So this gives Cassie the ability to be even more agile than Marlo. She couldn't turn on command. Now, she would turn in response to undulations in the ground or tripping over a stone or something. She just didn't know how to turn.
There's a whole kind of range of behaviors that are now enabled by adding just a couple motors. It has the full capabilities of standing, squatting, crouching, stepping in place, balancing on uneven terrain, walking and running over all kinds of different unknown environments.
Cassie has a very large power supply. She has extra processing power on board. There's actually two computers installed on board this robot that we can dedicate to doing very fast signal processing algorithms. On one of them, we're going to implement some computer vision algorithms. So we're going to start doing what's called robot vision and have it move much more quickly and dynamically than we've been able to do with blind walking. That dynamics we've never been able to study using Marlo. So that'll be something really, really new for us.
Feels great. I mean, it's been a long road, but we're really happy that we're finally able to deliver a good product that we're satisfied with. Now Michigan has a much larger kind of playbook, if you will, of things they can play with.
This lab is primarily dedicated to developing the mathematics of balance and motion. The robots are merely for demonstrating that we're on the right path or we're not, for us to test our mathematics. We still have the wave field, the famous Michigan torture track out there. Cassie, with the computer vision on there, has a chance now. The preview of the terrain changes that are coming at her will allow her to adjust her gait properly and keep herself upright. It's easy to say, but it's not easy to do. We gotta do it.